Hey, okay, so actually this one. Today I'm videoing again in an echoey office at work. So let's see, what have we got? This place feels like a jail cell. Coffee, check. I've been playing on a different map at home when I couldn't record. In part just because, I get tired of playing on maps like this and having things go bad. Okay, we're at night. Okay. So let's start the day fresh. And let's see. I have armor. I've only got a little bit of leather. Okay. So first things first, I come out here. I see a zombie and a creeper. Okay. Now I've been down, right? Yeah, okay. It's been a little while, but it's coming back to me. So I can come down here. Alright, now how far does that bring me down? Why 25? That's not bad. Okay. Well, why don't we dig this way? Now, let's go back up. So, I think it's pretty clear I need a shit ton of stairs. So let's make some of them up. Yeah, because this is asinine. Okay. And I was too slow. All right. Sorry, I'm really not thinking straight. Okay. That's no shit ton, but it's a good start. So, the hardest thing about snapshots is placing of new stairs. I don't know, is it me or do I sound a little hoarse today? Let's do that. I'm having all kinds of fun, aren't I? Here. My voice does feel a little off, but that's alright. I think it's because I know I have to kind of be whispering. You hear that? You hear my voice? That's real. Still, and I got 31 left. Yeah, this is so awkward. No, that's the wrong way about it. I need to do that and that, and I need these to get lifted up. And I can place down some gravel, I guess. So I just read in a paper that that famous pair of directors, the ones that did The Matrix, Wachowski brothers or whatever they're called, they're no longer a pair of brothers. Turns out that one of the brothers is now a sister. So I think that's pretty cool that she's been able to do something true to herself. I mean, let's face it, that's something that could be a difficult decision to make, especially one to come out publicly like that. I can't even imagine having to do something along those lines. Of course, luckily for me, it's also a non-issue. I just thought it was pretty interesting. So, the only reason I brought that up is because it was in the paper, and I was reading the paper. Down this far, so let's put in you. Wonderful. I'm not even sure how much of this iron I actually need, since I've already got a full set of armor. But can't be bad, right? Redstone, so I'm down deeper, at least. So where does this put me? 12 and 13, that's probably deep enough. Okay. In fact, yeah, 12 is my feet. That's what I want to know. What have I got? 12? Kevin, I know you're gonna laugh every time you hear me sigh from this place on the stair. So, all I can say is, hope you enjoy it. Alright, so, did I figure out a way to the surface as well? Let's grab more. I can't recall. Oh, that's why that was there. Something tells me I kind of did. did. So let's get some wood. I see some chickens. I hear one. Oh, I'm losing daylight. Alright. Let's head back down for now. I have every intention of coming back here and setting the whole place on fire. And in fact, 13. I don't have any of that. Okay. For now, I can go there. I've got one piece of string. I need more of these. Okay. And that. I'll just do that. Okay, nighttime. This map is definitely not a pretty scenario. Oh, gravel, that's handy. Perfect. Well, this ought to get things started. What I'm hoping is that I'll set a real nice fire. Then I'll go dig for a while, and we'll see how that works out. So, it's like that, it's like that. Holy shit! All right. Well, we'll come back. Wow. One or two, and it just went off. Fire warning. Extreme. I probably will have a use for this redstone. Maybe a map. Actually, a map isn't a bad idea at all. Okay. Well, let's expand this just a little bit. Version of strip mining is a little bit different. But it It's pretty consistent with what most people do. Basically, you just extract an area. Alright, so what we're doing is we're basically just digging along, trying to find some diamonds. The reason for that is because we need the diamonds to make an enchantment table, as well as to get some obsidian. Most importantly is the obsidian, I think. More than anything else, we need that so we can get to the nether. And in the nether, we'll be able to see some interesting folks, hopefully. Perfect. Good timing. So let's take this. Okay. That's a long enough shaft. So we come in, not those, but these. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is that right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, wait. There's a column of 2. Boom. Okay. No, that's wrong. The hallway, meaning that this one is there, and then that. Okay. And look at what we have here. Take it. I hear lava. It sounds like it's above me. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So from here, I no longer need to really be counting. I'll just go ahead. And then from here, 5 in, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Guys, I have to survive now. I've got lava everywhere. Here I am, just mining straight up like a sucker. Anyway, this process just continues. We'll take some more out. So, yeah, like I say, I just continue this now until I hit this, go six more. So what this is supposed to do is it's supposed to give me maximum coverage. As I search for some diamonds. But since this is really boring stuff, I'm just gonna go back to the center here. My pick is just about toast anyway. Now, just so you get the idea, a 4x4 center. I start off down this hallway. I do the zigzaggy thing that you saw me do. I start off down this hallway and I do the same thing. And as this one fans out and this one fans out, they will actually just kind of follow each other. And I can do the same thing this way as well. Technically, I could even go back this way, get past the stairway, and away I go. So I could have it branch up four different ways. It's getting dark. So let's get back up. We'll have a nap. And then let's go check out our forest. See how well that's doing. Might be easier to find some cows. Drinking the coffee fast enough, it's getting cold. Yeah. Uh-oh. I see some empty trees. But I still see trees here. Interesting. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. There's some fire raging over there. Hello, I've been looking for a cow. Leather, good, I'll need that. Wow. Look at this. This is fantastic. And it's still burning strong. And things are grinding to a halt. Like I thought they might. Oh my god. Well, Kevin, you don't have to worry about getting nauseous. We're down to 0 frames per second. Actually. Let's get rid of that. Yeah. I'm not even touching anything. I'm just waiting for it to come back a little bit. That's fantastic. So I've just hopefully brought it back Okay, so assuming that I can get out of this. I might as well go back down for a while. Sheep. Sure. Well, he's still moving a little. So things haven't crashed, but at the same time, we're not doing good here. So I'm gonna end this video. What I'm gonna do is, shut this down. I'll restart and I'll see if I can actually. Oh, there we go. Oh, we're coming back. 7 frames per second. Back up, back up, back up. Turn away. Look at that, now up to 14 frames. Okay. I knew this was gonna have an impact. I remembered it from last time. When I say last time, I mean back in alpha or beta days, whenever fire used to be just about like this. See, as we get away from it, things start to improve. So that was encouraging and fun. So, let's see. Well, if you're wondering why the frames are so low in this one, you know why. It's all good. We know what's going on. So, more leather, more sticks. Those still need more arrowheads. Okay, let's put those up. Well, okay, this is all good. We said that we'd end it here, so let's actually do that because this is pretty crazy. Okay. Oh, I need to eat. Very good. Okay, guys. See you later.